Purdue University Northwest extended Chancellor Thomas Keon's contract one more year, who made racist remarks by mocking Asian language during university's commencement ceremony last year. According to reports from Inside Indiana Business, Purdue University will keep Keon until 2024, while the university is planning to form a search advisory committee to find a new chancellor for Purdue University. Keon has been the subject of controversy since he made racist remarks at a commencement ceremony on December 10, 2022, and the incident sparked outrages from students, university faculty senate, and Asian American community leaders, and led them to ask his resignation. But the university boards continued to back Keon, saying he had apologized and eventually secured his seat for one more year. Purdue University Northwest Faculty Senate Chairman Thomas Rochi said in the release that this decision by a privileged few to protect one of their own further alienates members of our minority communities. I hope it's clear to everyone that the board's decision in no way reflects the wishes of the majority of faculty on the Purdue campuses.